One of the most popular questions on bodybuilding forums is about raw eggs. Trainees want to know whether it is okay for them to drink a bunch of raw eggs Rocky style for convenience. And it makes sense why they would ask this. Bodybuilders and strength trainees want to get a lot of protein and as well a lot of calories at times. It's easier to gulp down a bunch of raw eggs than it is to consume the same amount cooked. They see this as an easy shortcut to getting a bunch of high quality protein, and perhaps they see it as a good alternative to protein powders, which in addition to whey and casein from milk, come in egg protein powders too. Invariably, the answer that we get when we ask this question about raw eggs is that it's not only okay, but that it's even better. You'll get more protein. This answer comes from the idea that cooking denatures proteins and therefore ruins them for the body, making raw egg whites more available and better for you. I've already discussed this in another video, and a link to that vid should appear on your screen and in the description. But in fact, the opposite is true. Here is where you need to separate harebrained theories from cold, hard fact. The fact is that cooked egg whites are much more digestible, and you'll get less protein from eating raw egg whites. There have been studies carried out to test the availability of egg proteins. A study published in the Journal of Nutrition way back in 1998. Yes, that's how long we've had answers, but nobody bothers to look. Anyway, the study was called The Digestibility of Cooked and Raw Egg Protein in Humans as Assessed by Stable Isotope Techniques. And I'll give you a link to that in the description. The study found that while the digestion of cooked egg whites is not 100% efficient, it's a heck of a lot better than for raw egg proteins. For cooked egg protein, the study found that true ileal digestibility of cooked egg proteins is 90.9 plus or minus 0.8. On the other hand, the true ileal digestibility of raw egg proteins was found to be 51.3 plus or minus 9.8%. So, thinking that raw eggs are a great source of protein compared to cooked eggs? Wrong. You will get much less protein from raw eggs than from cooked eggs. You're wasting protein, in fact, almost half of it. But the trouble with raw eggs doesn't end there. Because of avidin binding, in fact, raw egg white diets can induce biotin deficiency, and this binding cannot be released by the gastrointestinal tract. So in this case, cooked eggs make more protein available to the body, and uncooked eggs mean less nutrients in the form of biotin. So nothing is simple and pat. Now, since this may be news to you, I'll go ahead and go a bit more in-depth about egg white protein and explain about this avidin thing. So the main type of protein found in egg whites is albumin, spelled with an M-I-N at the end. And you may also hear that pronounced albumin. So albumin is a class of proteins that's found in egg whites, in milk, blood, and various plant and animal tissues. In egg whites, it is the most abundant type of protein, and also in normal blood plasma. Albumins dissolve in water, and they form a semi-solid mass when heated, just like your eggs do when you cook them. The term albumin with an M-I-N refers to the abundant type of protein found in egg whites, but can easily be confused with the term albumin with an M-E-N, which is a name for the egg white itself and could be described as a solution of protein and water. Egg whites are up to 88% water. The two terms are often used interchangeably. Albumin comes from the Latin word albus, meaning white. Albumin and the albumin protein it contains performs many complex functions in the eggs, including protection against microorganisms and providing water and cushioning to the growing chick. And in human nutrition, egg albumin is described as a complete protein because it contains all the essential amino acids needed for human health and also has good digestibility provided it's cooked. The albumin in egg whites is specifically known as ovalbumin, which makes up 50 to 70% of the total protein in the egg white, but sources vary exactly on how much. And then there are several other proteins, including the protein avidin. avidin is an inhibitory substance with a large affinity for binding with biotin. When consumed, avidin's binding with biotin can prevent its absorption, so eating large amounts of uncooked egg whites can interfere with biotin nutrient status and perhaps even cause a deficiency of biotin. Cooking the egg whites denatures avidin, so prevents its binding with biotin. Makes cooked egg whites safe to eat. So here's a case where the denaturing of a protein that all the raw food people are on about is a good thing. In milk, albumin is found as lactalbumin, and that's one of the proteins contained in the whey protein. Humans produce albumin too. It's produced by the liver at up to 10 grams a day. In the blood, its main function is to help maintain colloidal osmotic pressure, which prevents plasma from being lost to the capillaries, and so it regulates the distribution of fluid in the body. Albumin is also a carrier molecule, transporting many substances such as bilirubin, fatty acids, calcium, hormones, and some drugs.